Nigeria LNG Limited is the single biggest private investment in Africa and a major player in the global gas industry. With 6 trains and a total daily production of 66,000 tons of liquefied natural gas, this is Africa's largest gas plant. The success of this company has been achieved by engaging some of the best brains in the world who maintain the highest production standards and ensure that the gas plant runs 24 hours a day. To ensure top performance and delivery, each train undergoes a regular shutdown maintenance operation. This time, it is the turn of Train 1.
Train 1 and Train 2 started production in 1999. And continued production, we take them through normal shutdown cycle every 2 years, depending on the type of shutdowns. From then up to 2010, we did a shutdown in 2010 on Train 1.
In most cases, the driver activity is the turbine inspection. I'll be more specific about this shutdown. We had some problem with the old turbine that damaged the turbine. We did all we could to get the turbine going to a certain percentage of its capacity. It was not giving us 100% output again. So we knew no story, we had to change it. That became the driver for this shutdown.
Traditionally, the machine is completely dismounted and taken out in bits. But this method is both time-consuming and expensive. The proposed new strategy is to take out the entire machine in one piece and replace with a new one.
You can have as many pumps up there as you want. If you haven't got something to drive it, it means nothing. You can have all the gas in the world. That's always the heart of the plant. And we're doing a heart transplant.
The gas turbine is located in an enclosure called a compressor deck. And the only way to go in or out of the deck in one piece is through the roof of the deck. After 15 months of planning and preparation, the stage is set for GE's first ever gas turbine lift in Africa. The old turbine is successfully lifted out. And the new GE Frame 7 MR gas turbine is put in place. Now the plant can return to its full production capacity. With this operation, Nigeria LNG has entered a whole new dimension of efficiency and excellence.
Nigeria LNG takes the safety, the integrity and reliability of our operation seriously, and that's exactly what we are demonstrating, that we are willing to do the right investment, the right operations, the right engineering work to make sure that when we finish the turnaround, Train 1 will come back as new.
600 dedicated professionals, 15 months of planning and development, 28 days of execution, everything is ready. Train 1 is back in business.